No, all illegal drugs aren't treated equally. There are different schedule that the DEA has issued as far as what types of drugs fall under certain schedules. And depending on what scheduled drug you may have been caught with, the penalties can be enhanced. The penalties also can be enhanced depending on the quantity that you have.